Lot 242 is a bottle we haven't seen before. It's a later vinegar, or cordial perhaps. 1930s from the Millford Manufacturing Co. Amber glass, crown seal. Not a lot wrong with it. It's the odd mark or two, but generally nice and clean. Our grade, 8.4.